Home is not where you are from. It is where you belong. Some of us travel the whole world to find it. Others find it in a person.
Today we witness a union, 6 years in the making, brought together serendipitously and strengthened through love, adventure, and understanding. The universe occasionally conspires to place two people on the same path. In this case, a chance encounter over a dislocated shoulder and a plate of goldfish crackers. Love, trust, and forgiveness are the foundations of marriage. In marriage, many days will bring happiness, while other days may be sad. But together, two hearts can overcome everything. May the happiness you share today be with you always. May everything you have said and done here today become a living truth. Steph, is it true that you come of your own will? With whom do you come and whose blessings accompany you?
He comes with a God, family, and a family's blessing.
The love that you feel for one another is the flowering of a seed that your mothers planted in your hearts many years ago. As a token of your gratitude to your family, I would like to ask you both to offer these symbols of eternal love, these roses.
Of our family and friends, I, Laurie James Barnes, choose you, Stephanie Alexandra Scragg, to be my wife.
I, Stephanie Alexandra Scragg, choose you, Laurie James Barnes, to be my husband. I love you.
I love you too.
It gives me great pleasure to introduce you, Laurie and Steph, husband and wife. Thank you.
Yay!